What happened on January 6th, that was a direct attack on liberty. That was a direct attack on freedom. That was a direct attack on people's right to vote. And the subpoena that the committee has issued has been ignored and defied. And the committee is within full rights, this Congress is within its full rights to demand the truth from Mr. Bannon, to demand that he appear. If he chooses, Mr. Gates, to plead the Fifth Amendment, that's his prerogative. But he doesn't have the prerogative to defy a subpoena